JP Kelly, welcome to Copenhagen. It's your first EPT here.
Yeah, it is. Yeah, yeah. Never been before, so I decided to come this year. So yeah, it's good.
And you're running good?
Yeah, I've done well. I've got 200,000. Just busted fellow team pro Marrakeshi from Russia. Ace turn beat his ace quick. I mean, I don't know. Maybe it looks bad when I get it in, but I don't think it's that bad. I think it was fine.
And your first impression of the poker and the environment here in Copenhagen?
It's good, yeah, I really enjoy it. It's like it's quite high level. Everyone seems to know what they're doing. It's quite a good tournament.
And some Danish players you particularly have had some fights with?
Not necessarily. I haven't really like tangled much. So I've got like three, I think, on my table, three or four on my table. They seem to be going at it against each other more than against me. So maybe there's still like three more levels to go. So maybe I'll clash with them then.
And the Danish player in particular, how do you find them?
I don't know. I think Danes are a little bit different to Swedes, and they're different to Norwegians as well. So
how?
Swedes are like seem to be a bit more reckless. Danes are a bit more thought out, I think, maybe. But still kind of got a crazy side to them.
And the plan for the rest of the day?
Just keep building my stack. Just no real. I never set targets, so. Like I can't say I'm going to finish on 300,000 at the end of the day. Just keep playing and see how I finish.
Thank you very much.
Cool, no worries.